Maui Health System announced the veteran healthcare executive Debbie Walsh has been named Chief Operating Officer of Maui Health System.
Walsh brings more than 20 years of community hospital leadership and hospital operations experience to Maui. She assumed the new position at Maui Health System this week.
I am excited to join the Maui Health System team and contribute to its mission to provide first-class medical care to the people of Maui and Lanai, said Walsh. I feel very honored to be able to serve these special island communities.
Executives say Walsh has a long track record managing some of the nation's top healthcare institutions. She provided leadership as CEO for USC Verdugo Hills Hospital, a 158-bed community hospital in Glendale, California, and served as president and CEO at Fountain Valley Regional Hospital, a 400-bed, full-service, acute, adult and pediatric tertiary hospital in Fountain Valley, California. There, she managed a Level 3 neonatal ICU, a pediatric ICU, pediatrics, obstetrics, orthopedic and spine, heart and vascular, neurosurgery, GI services, an imaging center, a breast center, and many other high-performing programs.
She has also successfully steered academic and research medical centers, including USC University Hospital and USC Norris Cancer Center in Los Angeles, where she was president and CEO and led the organization to ranking in the top 5% in the nation for cardiac and stroke care.
Throughout Walsh's career, she has managed numerous construction projects and has overseen everything from ground-up construction of new hospitals, to new wings, and the establishment of new service lines. In addition to her professional career, she has volunteered countless hours on various community, healthcare, and hospital boards to understand the needs of the healthcare industry and the people it serves. We are thrilled to have such a respected and dynamic leader join us and help us move our hospitals and clinics into the top-performing facilities in the world, said Maui Health System CEO, Michael Rimbies. By adding Debbie to our ohana of incredible staff and community physicians, we have a solid team in place to get us there. I am very proud of everyone here. Walsh earned her bachelor's degree in nursing from California State University, and master's degree in nursing administration from Azusa Pacific University. She and her husband of 40 years are looking forward to joining the Maui community and learning more about what makes it so unique.